Fridging, Arctic Air of Remember the World High School, 2009, second annual Eggnog Mile.
Kind of not feeling like throwing up, but it's going to be fun.
I'm going to just greet everybody. So, be prepared to lose, everyone.
I feel like I'm going to kick some ass. That's how I feel.
Let's go over here.
This is a lot.
Instead of eggnog, I think the last 2 weeks before the race, probably should have switched over to the good stuff. Overall, I'm happy with my performance. I just can't wait till next year. What do you say?